is he going crazy? Can I come back, Navika? Can
yes,
I take a minute?
Yes, Mr. Rudy, make your point.
We talked about something happened post Navika, you said correctly, something happened during Shaheen Bagh, post Shaheen Bagh, and there was something which was happening in the city was burning, there were people getting killed, cops getting killed, people from the intelligence agencies killed, Hindus or Muslim, it is inconsequential when we start talking. At that point of time, we learned, it was through media and through other reports, that there were individuals who had a political dispensation and they were creating, inciting people. That was also true. So the police institutes a case and that is done. The people are arrested, and that happens for you and me or anyone. When there an FIR is lost and there is an attempt to murder or 302, people are arrested. The second stage happens. What is the second stage? The police does the investigation, and the investigation is done. There is evidence of call details, there is evidence of association of PFI, which is a band of a sort of an organization, which is a terrorist organization, or have people inside them who work. There is an arson transaction, there are riots, there are people who are involved, who are arrested, and so forth and so on. Exactly what Shahzad said, that even Afzal Guru, till the last day he was hung, they said that it's a charge sheet, it's a case investigation. This country is very strong, Navika. This country and the systems are very strong. And it doesn't let loose people who have committed such crime. And all those who were involved in such crime will get convicted. And we have the confidence. We have faith in the police. We have faith in the system. We have faith in the judiciary. And I'm sure all these people who are still trying to buy time by saying
let me ask Abbas Hafiz. Let me ask Abbas Hafiz.